And I came up with this one. Actually, I didn't think about it at all. I just came up with it now. When I was a little bitty boy, my grandmother bought me a brand new toy. Silver bells hanging on a string. She told me it was my ding-a-ling-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling.
Y'all supposed to sing that part. Then my mama took me to grammar school, but I stopped off at the vestibule. Every time that bell would ring, it kept me playing with my ding-a-ling-a-ling. If you see it, the girls are doing that one part, and the guys are just saying ding-a-ling. That's right. I'm getting on it. You ready? Once I was climbing the garden wall, I slipped and I had a terrible fall. Fell so hard I heard bells ring, but held on to my ding-a-ling-a-ling. Once I was swimming across Turtle Creek, man, had I had them snappers all around my feet. Sure was hard swimming across that thing with both hands holding on my ding-a-ling. You know, it really is a beautiful little song. I really think it is. But you know, I don't hear none of y'all singing. And so I'm going to dedicate this next verse to all the people that won't sing. This here song, it ain't so sad. The cutest little song you've ever had. Those of you that will not sing, you must be playing with your own ding-a-ling. You're a ding-a-ling, yes, you're a ding-a-ling. I saw you playing with your ding-a-ling. And my ding-a-ling, everybody sing, I want you to play with my ding-a-ling.
Ding-a-ling.
Oh, my
ding-a-ling.
I want you to play with my ding-a-ling. That song deserves a piece of this cheesecake over here.